What is up? It's Mikey, and we got another GTA Online rare car video. This time, it's the Albany Mañana. So this car looks to be based off of two vehicles, a 1975 Buick LeSabre for the front end. Here's a real life version, and this car is really popular in the lowrider scene. And as far as the rear end goes, looks to be a Cadillac Eldorado, late 60s, early 70s. And it's a great car, it's pretty rare. You don't see it cruising the streets very often, so let's just get into it. So as with most rare cars, you want to do this in an invite-only session and set it to last location. And we just want to back out to single player, then back to multiplayer. If you don't see the car there, you know, we just keep doing that back and forth. Some people have said they like to go to the shark card store. For some reason, that doesn't work for me. I seem to have better luck with these when I just set it to last location and just go to story mode, then back to online. Story mode, back to online. Either way, just try them both out. And you do notice I am driving this purple car here. This is a Peyote. That's not really rare. You see those everywhere. It seems when you are driving that car, it does help the Mañana to spawn in. If you want me to do a video on the Peyote, just leave a comment below. If there's enough interest, sure I will. So the Mañana has two basic locations where you're likely to find it. And so let's go to the first one. So first up is the docks. You guys know where that is. Here it is on the map. And I just happened to bump into somebody driving it. If you don't bump into somebody driving it, you can always head to this area right here on the map, and you will usually find one parked. So there's two versions, and the hardtop version seems to spawn out here by the docks. Now let's say you don't want the hardtop version. You should definitely still get the car anyways, because that will definitely help you getting the convertible to spawn in. So let's talk about the second location, and you want to head over to this area on the map on Jamestown Street, and just basically look for the big mural on the house, and that's the parking lot you want to be in. Now, if you don't see it, you can do the thing where you go to the store, or how I like to do it, go to story mode, then back into online. So here it is, just chilling in the parking lot, and you notice there's a lot of gangbangers around, and they're not going to appreciate you stealing their car, so just be ready that once you're in it, they will start to attack you. So other than being rare, the cool thing about it is this car does have some unique modifications. So let's get into that. So for bodywork, you can have the stock bodywork, a painted fender skirt, or a painted and chrome fender skirt. The bumpers have minor modifications, nothing too crazy, but you can add curb feelers. And those are the little wires that dangle by the wheel wells. Now as far as the engine bay goes, you can have just a totally stock hood, or you can have a triple intake bug catcher, or the single intake. But don't be fooled, this car really is not made for performance. Exhaust, really only three choices: stock, dual shotgun exhaust, and double exhaust. And you do have the options for flames, you don't have to pay for them. And pretty unique, you can have the headlights covered up if you want, or you can have that removed. One thing that's interesting, as far as secondary colors go, you're actually coloring the A-pillar, that is, you know, the frame around the windshield. So that's a little odd, but pretty cool, so you can change the color of just that particular part of the car. And here it is, all said and done, I had to go with the gold lowrider type wheels, white walls. Again, not really a car based on performance and speed, it's more of a just somebody who's really into lowriders. So I have links down below to all my previous car videos. If there's a particular car you want me to showcase, just leave a comment below, I'll look into it. If you want to play with us, you know, open lobbies, Facebook and Twitter is the best way for that. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. And we got another rare car video for today, GTA Online. And is this car really rare? So this is the Tailgater. I'm sure you guys recognize this from story mode. This is Michael's car. And you could tell right away, it is pretty much based off the Audi A6. You know, instead of the four circles, it has sort of like the four V shapes there. And the reason why I'm not sure it's rare is because once you know where it spawns, it's actually very, very easy to find. I guess it's rare in the sense that, you know, you don't normally see it just...